Glad to see you back. Today's TV show review will be the 1999 to 2004 Nickelodeon series, and that one is Rocket Power. This show was created by Arlene Klasky and Gabor Csupo, who also created All Grown Up, Ah, Real Monsters, The Wild Thornberries, as told by Ginger, and of course, Rugrats. Along with Paul Germain, Rocket Power was originally aired on Nickelodeon, Nicktoons, TEENick, Nick Rewind, and Paramount Plus. The series revolves around the day-to-day zany hijinks of a gang of four young and loyal friends: the adventurous and vain sports enthusiast and perfectionist Oswald Otto Rocket, his tomboyish and kind-hearted older sister Regina Reggie Rocket, Otto's dim-witted but loyal best friend and videographer Morris Twister Rodriguez, and the brainy techno whiz kid and relative newcomer Sam Squid Duller Day, to live in the fictional Southern California beach community of Ocean Shores, where they spend their free time playing varied extreme sports such as skateboarding, surfing, snowboarding, biking, street hockey, etc., getting into various situations and overcoming the trials and challenges of growing up. Otto and Reggie live with their widowed strict but loving father and veteran surfer, Ray Raimondo Rocket, who along with his best friend and business partner, Tito McConney, owns and operates the Shore Shack, a combination burger joint and surf shop where the gang usually hang out. In most episodes, they get involved in competitions, but end up learning their friendship is more important than winning. The show has a catchy and rocking theme song. You can listen to it here. Plenty of likable characters, like Otto, sometimes, Reggie, Twister, Sam, Ray Rocket, Tito, and Violet Stimpleton. Ocean Shore is an interesting place as the show's main setting. Smooth animation, great voice acting from the main cast, beautifully drawn backgrounds. It shows us what it's like to be an athlete, like the characters. It teaches us how to go through various situations. Twister has several funny moments in some episodes. There are a handful of really good, well-written and unforgettable episodes. Some episodes talk about important topics, like time Sam suffers an asthma attack. This Nicktoon is a capsule of the late 90s and early 2000s. So, this show gets an 8 out of 10.
Ba 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 ba